Welcome YouTubers to my technical channel. Today in this video we will hard reset Lenovo K6 power. Hard reset can solve various issues such as startup issue, hanging restart issue, and even to bypass pattern. So first switch off your phone by pressing the power button or by pressing volume up and down and power for 30 seconds. Then in switched off condition, press volume up and power button until is boot into bootloader menu. Now in bootloader menu, select recovery mode. Then your phone would boot into recovery mode. Select your desired language, then wipe user data, and go ahead and select fuse user data. And also do same with wipe user data. This will delete all user data memory. So back up your data before hard reset. Go back and restart your device. Hope this would help you solve your problem. Like and subscribe to my channel if you want to be updated with mobile tricks and tips.